Hello there, this is Sub. Welcome back to the Castle of Craft Artistry. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make three different types of pom-poms that looks elegant and are very simple to make. Before entering into the video, let me show you some pictures of this decor in varied framework that I found in the Pinterest. Like you can hang them in the corner of your room as a room decor, can use it as a birthday decor. With woolen pom-poms, can make wind clamps and also can make pom-pom branches. All these pom-poms would be a perfect decor that suits various decorative purposes. For this, you will need to begin with the cloud-shaped pom-pom, you have to take 9 sheets of tissue papers. Make fan fold or zigzag fold, however you call it. Then tie it in the middle with thread. Here I'm using this woolen thread. Now cut the edges to form U shape. And open the fan fold one by one. Pull 4 sheets upward, do it gently so that you won't damage the papers. Then pull 4 sheets downwards, leaving a sheet in the middle straight. Repeat the same on the other side. With that, the cloud is done. Now let's move on to the making of the raindrops, for which you will need blue color sheets. Using pencil, draw raindrop shapes and cut that out. Now you need to make few more. Then connect them to the string or thread with some glue. You can also use tape for this. Attach them to the bottom of the cloud using tape. And with that, the rainy cloud is done. To make flower pom-poms, again you need some 9 sheets of tissue papers and repeat the same as we did with the previous one. Make fan folds. Here we need to cut the edges to form V shape. Pull the sheets. With that, the flower pom-pom is done. To make cute little woolen pom-poms, you will need woolen threads and a fork. Loop the yarn through the fork just to help hold it. Wrap around 70 to 75 times. Trim off the extra threads out. Take a yarn and push in through fork center. Slide the bundle off and double knot as tightly as you can. Trim off the extra threads out. Cut through all the loops using scissors. Give it a nice trim. And roll it gently with your hands. With that, the cute little pom-pom is done. If you want to watch few more DIY room decors, I will leave you the link in the description. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. And also don't forget to comment the DIY that you want me to make. I will try them in my future videos. I hope you are doing great. Catch you in my next one. Stay safe. Share love.